crunch time. The first promotion match, and no margin for error. Players have simply got to get it right if they're on the pitch. Of football. I'm Derek Ray on the commentary gantry and delighted to be joined as always by Stuart Robson. And how will they fare in this their first test of a promotion match in the division? It's the Old Boys versus the Queens.
Well, this is a big game for them. Yes, they've done well up to this point, but this will be tough today. They need to play well here.
It needs an accurate cross. My goodness, that save, fully stretched he was, one for his own highlights reel. So the corner played into the box. Full marks for trying, and not far away.
Well, you can only admire the technique. It really was a great volley.
Oh, nice ball. Well, that one has promise. Clear to see who got the last touch. So a throw in it'll be. Oh, he's going to be disappointed with that pass. Crossing into the middle. But goalkeeper's ball. Disappointingly for them. Pogba. Well, there was never any doubt we were always going to be highlighting him after his exploits in the last match, breaking the club's goal-scoring record.
Yeah, what a goal scorer. But I'm sure there's still a lot more to come from this player, including today, maybe. It's a remarkable achievement.
Nygaard. Oh. Well read to ease the pressure. Pepe. Poor pass. Could be. And it's in. 1-0. They breached the defense.
Well, here we can see it again. He's shown outstanding vision to find the perfect cutback while the movement in the box is equal to it. It's such good timing. What a goal.
Rice. Lucas. And a chance to whip it in here. Throw-ins given. Took a really smart piece of defending to stop them. Well, it's a really poor challenge. Now, what's the referee going to do about it? Nicely cut out. Brilliant pass. And that's not what you want to be doing when you've already been booked. Safe pair of hands, did his job. Lucas. And given away. How can he take them on and beat them? And there it breaks down, but credit to the defence. There to win it back. Not to like about that pass. Well, clattered away. Well, they have the advantage. That's good refereeing. And passing it well. Delivered into the area here. And and a goal, the equaliser. Superb entertainment. So underway again following the goal that made things level. Benson. Pepe. In behind for him to chase. And both hands on it. Good goalkeeping. And take it away. On the ball, Lucas. Diamond. Rice with it. Well, timed his challenge magnificently. Good looking ball. There could be a chance now. Well, he didn't miss by an awful lot. Well, it's not ideal, thinking back to earlier when she handed out the yellow card. Oh, great attacking play. Appeared to be in two minds. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. Well, using the space really well, but now can they push on? Superbly read and executed. Well, they do like to press whenever they can. On the ball, Lucas. And he couldn't quite get himself back onside, Stuart.
Well, as a player, you need to be able to change your mind. But he wasn't able to, and that's a poor pass.
A really good pass. Really good ball there.
Well, I don't think I'm going to get tired of seeing this, Derek. We've had Mkhitaryan, we've had Giroud. Now watch this. It's unbelievable agility and technique just to react to the ball, let alone get it on target. You won't see a better goal all year.
A goal! Real excitement! A back-and-forth type of game. Now they're level.
Well, here it is again, and what a perfect cross into the box this is. Just inviting someone to attack it, and it's a comfortable finish in the end, which is made to look so easy. It's a lovely goal.
And time is up as far as the first half is concerned here at the Emirates. And the second half has begun here in North London. The cross is on. Could be. And what a magical save it was. Trying to deliver it accurately. And a good take under duress there. And very deftly cut out. Well, it did look promising, but no threat in the end. Now the quick counter-attack could be on. Well, that is how to break up a counter-attack. Palmer. Oh, beautiful pass.
Could be.
And the old boys get us moving again. A swift response required after this setback. Well, possibilities in the centre. And there to intervene. Well, breaking at pace is always a possibility. Well, they have to pay attention. It was a good counter-attack in the making, but very alert defending. On to Pepe. And that is offside. Sloppy in possession from the old boys.
This is a message for Alex O'Neill. Alex O'Neill, can you please return to your vehicle? Your lights are on.
Good distribution. And a chance to whip it in here. And will it be the leveller? Oh, and there's the goal they were looking for. They're doing this the hard way, down as they are to 10. And taking it away. A chance now with the corner. Who can he pick out? It's not a particularly good corner there. Doug. Throw-in's given. And the Queens did well to regain control of it. And the assistant referee has raised his flag. Offside. Now with Pepe. Wonderfully weighted pass. Oh, that's a solid piece of defending when it looked as though it might go wrong for them. And he's gone into an illegal position, unfortunately. Promising looking ball. And he clears it out of harm's way. Excellent ball over the top. Has someone to play it to. Oh, and in! This is a remarkable turnaround. Down to 10, but now in the lead. Who saw that coming?
Well, here's the replay. He's done well to get his head up, pick out a teammate, and once he gets onto it, he just smashes it past the keeper with great technique. What an emphatic finish that is.
Kai. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Illegal play, and hence a free kick. Here's Ramos. Oh, managing to beat him. A very good tackle. Can't miss, surely. Can they slot it home? Keeper did his job to begin with. Oh, Nicely timed tackle. The referee spotted the infringement, and it will be a free kick in a position of genuine menace. Well, a good example of how to strike a ball just over the top in the end.
Well, you're absolutely right. It's a great effort, but he just can't bring it down in time. Really unlucky.
They get forward, but time is very much against them here. Can he take the chance? Oh, blocked it! Time is not on the side. This corner could help the prospects as they look for an equaliser.
Well, they're going for the short one.
The pressure was high, and they could be in here. This could level it. That was going in.
Corner for Queens as they look to get right back into this game. They take it short.
Simple for the keeper. Benson. Five minutes left. Now the quick counter-attack could be on. Well, it broke down, alas.
Well, the Queens have certainly tried to control the ball over the last 15 minutes, as you can see from those stats. And they've created some good chances, but time is running out, so they need to take one of them pretty quickly, you have to say.
Doug. Diamond. And the electronic board has been held aloft. Three additional minutes here. Doug. Succeeded in keeping it in play. Strong play here. Bad challenge. And now it's up to the referee in terms of what to do next. Physically strong and secure on the ball. Really good build-up, but no end product.